to rifle three-position women's event was constructed of an incredible lineup of athletes. None of today's athletes had won a gold medal in this discipline before, so we were certain to have an extremely tight and thrilling final. After 15 shots in the kneeling position, then 15 shots in the prone position, before shooting 10 shots in the standing position, we had two confirmed positions in this final. Taking 8th place with a total of 391.7 points was Switzerland's Jasmin Michler. Closely following her was Slovenia's Ziva Dvorsak, who even after receiving a lot of encouragement and support from her home crowd was unable to finish in a medal position. We then moved on to our single shot elimination series, with an athlete being eliminated after every single shot. It was after the first shot was fired that we had to unfortunately say goodbye to Jennifer McIntosh, who was representing Great Britain. She finished with a total of 408.4 points, taking 6th place in the competition. Next in line for elimination and taking 5th place in this final was Estonia's Anzela Voronova, who made her exit with a very respectable 418.5 points. It was then time to decide which athlete just missed out on a step on that podium. It was Zhao Huixin of the People's Republic of China, who just came short of one of those World Cup medals. We then had our medalists. It was at this point that there was only 3.6 points separating first and third position, so it could quite easily have gone either way. Taking the bronze medal was Croatia's Snezana Pejcic, with a finishing total of 440.7. Taking that second step on the podium was 10-meter air rifle Olympic champion Yi Siling of the People's Republic of China. She took that silver medal and missed the gold by a difference of only 0.3, meaning that gold medal went to Germany's Eva Friedel, with a winning score of 453.6. Eva made it to the finals after finishing the qualifications in 7th place, and slowly, but consistently, climbed up the scoreboard to the top. After the prone series, she had gained more than a point on her followers, including silver-placed Yi Siling. The standing series turned into the stage of their duel, Friedel shooting great tens, and Yi Siling answering shot after shot, with only a few tenths of a point to divide them. Friedel eventually made it by 0.3 points, beating Yi Siling's final score of 453.3, with a 453.6, making this Friedel's first ever gold medal in the rifle three-position women's event.
The bronze medal, wrestling in Croatia, goes to Snezana Pejcic. And the silver medal representing the People's Republic of China goes to Yi Siling. And the gold medal, wrestling in Germany, goes to Eva Friedel. Ladies and gentlemen.
This is a beautiful production. It's great. 50 meter rifle, three position, women's events.